This is a general reading. Please contact me to schedule a personalized reading specifically targeted to address your situation in depth. I drew three cards for you today. They are the Knight of Swords, the Nine of Coins, and the Page of Staffs. This reading is an encouragement for those who are starting creative endeavors or have felt they wanted to start a new endeavor but worried the timing wasn't right. The timing is right, and creative energy surrounds you at this moment. That dream that you've had on the back burner, waiting until you had everything in place before launching out, well, get ready. Now is the time to take a leap of faith. There are two court cards in this reading, the Knight of Swords and the Page of Staffs. Together, they are saying that you are to be direct, overcome your fears, and take a risk. The Knight of Swords empowers you to take your logic and reasoning and combine it with the self-confidence of the Page of Wands to begin your task. The Nine of Coins says that you have everything you need to succeed and to rely upon yourself to set your goals and make them come to pass. You don't need anyone to assist you in your project. Only believe in yourself that you have what it takes and don't be afraid to take chances. Set your plan in motion and do what it takes to make it happen. You may need to make a few sacrifices here or there, but it will be worth it, and you will reap the rewards of seeing the fulfillment of your plan come to pass. Creative energy surrounds you today. Don't be afraid to take risks and use your power. Take action and manifest your dreams. God bless you.